It's time for some riddles. Are you ready? Very nice. All in a day's work for you, I suppose. All right, it's time for some riddles. Are you ready? What's wrong? Are you not feeling well today? Time for some riddles. Are you ready? Very nice. All in a day's work for you, I suppose.
overdo it? poison fog! You're through! Did I overdo it?
Okay, are you ready for clone class? Very good as usual. Well done.
Can I live that? With this, the loser, all right?
I, too, will put my life on the line!
Okay, are you ready for clone class? Truly amazing! Of course, I expected nothing less.
That's the one.
You couldn't find this cauldron before. But you managed to reach it this time, huh? Good job, Jiraiya.
Orochimaru, this is it. Our final confrontation.
Oh, what's wrong? You sound like you're running out of steam. That's not like you. But to face someone like me, I think you're a few centuries behind on your training.
Starting now, I too will put my life on the line! Don't mind if I do!
Once a usual. Once a
usual. Heaven kick of pain! Starting now, I too will put my life on the line!
It's over, Orochimaru.
Yes, but for whom?
strength?
He used the concentrated vitality in the cauldron.
If he can do that, this battle will never end.
Exactly. At least, not in a victory for you. Never.
What? My power!
The legendary Sanin's vitality. This ought to be good. How pathetic. Not only were you unable to defeat me, you couldn't protect the Hidden Leaf Village.
Protect the Hidden Leaf Village?
Your suffering's just begun.
The Hidden Leaf Village. Old man.
You couldn't get the bell this time either.
Boy, at this rate, you'll never become ninja protector of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Shut up! I'm just having one of those days.
You know, I worry about your future.
Just you wait. I'll surprise Sarutobi-sensei and master all the jutsu someday.
Jiraiya, there is more to strength than mastering jutsu. I've told you many times.
True power comes from protecting that which is precious to you, right? I've heard it often enough.
You all will have to protect the Hidden Leaf Village in the future. You must always keep that in mind.
Always?
Yes. Protecting the village is your primary task. But you can't do it with physical strength alone.
No?
Without a deep love for the village and a strong will to protect it, your fire will burn out.
You can defend the village all you want, but it's all the same if you wind up dead.
No. Even if you gave your life to protect the village, some part of you would remain.
Some part of me?
Jiraiya, Tsunade, and Orochimaru. I'll tell you one more time. Love your village, and forge a will of fire to fight for it. It's you who must protect it when I'm gone. Got that, Jiraiya?
Yeah.
Work hard, my students.
Old man.
It's time to say goodbye.
Not yet.
Jiraiya!
I can't fail.
Jiraiya, what's the point of resisting?
If we lose, who else will protect the Hidden Leaf Village?
Protect the Hidden Leaf Village? That nonsense again. Once you're dead, what does it matter?
At least we have something to protect.
Are you going to follow in your teacher's footsteps? Just like the old man who threw his life away for the sake of the village.
The third Hokage gave his life gladly. But you, a man who lacks the will of fire, you can't understand.
The will of fire?
Yes, Tsunade. You have it too. The gift of the third Hokage. A strong will to protect our village.
Sarutobi Sensei.
What nonsense.
Nonsense, you say? Call it what you will. But we haven't lost yet!
You don't think so?
And me neither!
You fools! What do you think you can accomplish with those bodies?
You're about to find out. For the Hinley Village!
Why, you...
Let's go. Tsunade! Shizune! Follow me!
No matter what you do, it's useless!
I'm gonna borrow a jutsu from you, old man.
Fire style! Dragon flame bombs!
Wind style! Devastation!
Shizune!
Fright! Lady Tsunade!
What?
Jiraiya, finish him now!
Rasengan!
You shouldn't have underestimated us.
The cauldron! No!
The cauldron is gone. Now let's give this last battle everything we've got.
Don't push your luck.
Once a week.
Unta! Let's do it! Fire style! Toad flame bomb!
Looks like we won.
The battle, perhaps, but not the war. I will destroy the Hidden Leaf Village, and soon.
Don't think you're getting away! What's that? Jiraiya, what's this shaking mean?
I guess Kakashi and the others were successful too.
That means...
They must have succeeded in removing all the summoning seals of the Mugenjo.
Doesn't that mean if we don't get out of here fast, we're in big trouble?
That's right. Hurry, let's move!
Kasumi. I see. So you were saved as well.
Jiraiya, what are you doing? Hurry up!
All right!
Phew. It's surprisingly quiet. Almost as if the Mugenjo incident meant nothing.
Yes. The restoration should be almost complete. Thanks for your hard work, everyone.
I see. That time, when Orochimaru was absorbing everyone's life force, for some reason I remembered the old man's words.
Sarutobi Sensei's words. Well, it makes sense, really. We owe all our knowledge and fighting abilities to Sarutobi Sensei.
You're right.
Our memories of him are etched on our hearts forever. And they will never, ever fade away.
Old man.
From now on, you must protect this village. I believe in you. I know you can do it.
Sarutobi Sensei, I promise I will pass down everything you have taught me.
I'll take care of the Hidden Leaf Village. You can count on me, Third Hokage.
Do your best, my students.
Thank you. You